take the goatskin before his sister arrives with the serum.
You can't use the same method on him again. Now we'll just have to stop his sister Mariposa from getting here in time.
You're right.
If Maria fails to arrive within the next 3 hours with the serum, Juan will kick the goatskin and I will take his place as mayor of this village. And the treasure hidden here will be mine.
Okay, the car's all tuned and all set to go. Good luck.
Speed, won't you take me along with you, please?
I'm sorry, Trixie, but you know there's room for only two in the Mark V, and Maria's got to go so that she can help her brother.
Oh, yes, you're right.
Now, Trixie, listen. Stay here in the city and wait for me.
At least there's room for us, Chim-Chim.
So long, good luck. Sparky, where's Fredel and Chim-Chim? I don't see them.
They were here a minute ago. I saw them. Uh-oh, they're gone, all right.
How bad I know where they went. They're in the trunk of the car. Well, I can't blame them. I think they're smart.
I wonder why they tried to stop that man from bringing serum to your brother, Maria.
So do I.
Someone doesn't want him to recover. Can you remember if he has any enemies?
I can't think of any. In fact, everyone in the village likes my brother very much.
Then why did they try to get rid of him by attempting to see that the serum didn't reach him in time?
I don't know. I have no idea.
There's something very strange about this whole thing.
This bridge doesn't look very strong. Do you think we can make it?
This is the only bridge across this...